My name is Jason with Mount Baker Mining and Metals, and today we're going to demonstrate one of our new 24 by 16 HD hammer mills. This is made for scrap, and this is a little bit beefier model than our other version of the 24 by 16 for ore and PC boards. This one has reinforced ribs all down the outside, heavy gussets, reinforced ribs down here. It's run by a 30 horsepower, three-phase electric motor, and this can be wired for 230 or 480 volt. The inside of the mill, we have 12 hammers in here, and they're staggered, so it's a little bit more like a shredder than a hammer mill, so they're offset. And the screen that we put in these can range anywhere from about a quarter inch slot all the way up to holes that are about 3 inch square. So depending on what you're going to run, you can change the screen for different outputs and input sizes. These are, it's got a 3 inch shaft on it with big heavy duty roller bearings. So under normal operation, the hammer mill would be bolted down to the floor or ecology blocks for stability. And it would have a discharge chute out here to direct the discharge of the hammer mill. But this mill is getting finished up in the next couple days and going to ship out. So this is what we have to run for demonstration. So I wanted to get something ran through the mill before it leaves. So here's the first sample we're going to run. We have a brass duct we're going to put down there, and then a bunch of copper fittings. And the screen size in the mill right now is a half inch slot. So we'll run this stuff down through and see what comes out the bottom. Here's the result of those small electric motors and stators we ran through. And when this discharges right onto a conveyor belt, you can run it under a cross magnet and it pulls all the steel out, and you're left with mostly copper, and you've upgraded your product quite a bit. Okay, we took the lid off our 24 by 16 HD hammer mill. And here are the hammers we use. And there's three on this pin, and then three more staggered. So it comes through more like a shredder than a hammer mill. Here's the screen. It's a 1-inch thick rolled steel plate with 1/2-inch slots cut in it. And we can pretty much cut any size hole you want for a screen. Our most common sizes are 1/2-inch and 1-inch slots. And then we do 2-inch or 3-inch holes are really the common ones. But there's the inside of the mill. Okay, so we're gonna look inside the top of the hammer mill now. And this is the lid. And there's a breaker plate here on the front and a breaker plate here on the top that's 3/4-inch AR. And then all the surrounding armor is 3/8 AR steel. So it's got armor all the way around the inside of the mill, both on the top and the bottom of the case.